just sold the bikes. Two bikes for 140. And I sold my wristwatch and a box set of cologne that I never used. So my stuff's selling. Now Karen's stuff, still waiting.
Nobody wants a cookie?
An estate sale.
Oh, did you? Yeah, I got mine at an estate sale too, and it's like, and I'm like, oh.
Well, he sold the Bugle. He asked if he had anything else vintage. I said, yeah, there's Jim Reeves and Marty Robbins. Can't get more vintage than that. Can't find a left-handed golfer to buy my putter.
When do you want to wrap it up?
Not till 1 o'clock.
Well, we've got until 1 o'clock?
Our garage sale's over, and I guess we did okay. The big thing is that I sold our two bikes, and now we've got all this room here. Looks kind of bare, but it's going to kill me. I'll be crying later. I can't believe the bikes are not a part of our lives anymore. Sold both of them for only $140, but we did have them for 24 years. So, but they were in excellent condition. So they're gone. We also sold the Bugle. Don't have the Bugle anymore. I never did play it at all. And wristwatch, cologne, a dirt devil. So we did okay. We cleaned up. But I still have the bike, the blue Specialized bike. So Karen and I have had our last ride together. If I go out again, it's going to be solo. So what didn't sell at the garage sale today, we took to the American Cancer Society, and what's left after that is going to go to the recycling center and Goodwill tomorrow. So we did clear out a lot of stuff, and that's it till next year. See what we can accumulate.
Well, I'm so glad that that little chore is finally done. I'm not sure it was called a chore, but an event. Something I haven't worked on for years. It took a lot of effort. I'm glad it's over with. I'm exhausted. So is Randy. Am I glad we did it? Yes. Am I going to miss anything? No. Except that I still have a plate full of cookies. Okay, fire department, get ready. A plate full of cookies is coming your way.